Tracking a mild night as temperatures dip down into the low 70s this evening. We'll continue to be mostly clear and winds will be shifting to the southwest tomorrow, pulling in some warmer air with higher dew points. That higher dew point going to allow the temperatures to feel even hotter with the heat index. The entire area in a heat advisory through Saturday night, and that's because the heat index could top 105 degrees the next 2 days. I am expecting us to get near 100 degrees tomorrow afternoon, and that would be the first time since 2018. The heat index tomorrow right around 105, and it feels even hotter on Saturday, possibly even seeing that humidity stick around into Sunday depending on cloud cover. So we could have another day that where this weather alert day could get extended into next week. It does get a bit cooler with some rain in the forecast. Here's how it all plays out. Expecting another clear day for tomorrow. We could have a couple more clouds coming in towards afternoon, perhaps a spot shower or storm, but most of our day is quiet. Into Saturday, it's going to be hot and humid as we're going to see a lot of sunshine. Into Sunday, though, I'm tracking a stalled front that's eventually going to be moving in from the north. That's going to bring us chances for showers and storms as it hangs around the area, but likely not at least until Sunday evening. But once it does, we'll see rounds of showers and storms that'll continue into Monday, likely bringing a cooler start to the week and helping out with drought conditions. Since the start of the summer, we are more than 3 inches below average on rainfall. And the newest drought monitor has much of southern Missouri in severe drought. Even parts of Boone County and areas along I-70 are experiencing that. Into the next 7 days, we are tracking anywhere from around an inch to an inch and a half of rain over the next week. So we're not going to see it all in one day. We'll have rounds of showers and storms with plenty of dry time in between. Here's my 7-day forecast. Our weather alert day is going to be in effect through Saturday evening as temperatures will be topping 100 degrees and our heat index gets even hotter. Into Sunday, we'll have a chance of seeing a bit more cloud cover during the day, possibly a few showers and storms towards evening. Next week, rounds of showers and storms will keep us in the upper 80s and lower 90s.